Hi, my name's Tony Burns and I have the privilege and honour to be the CEO of HPA Helping People Achieve. It's an amazing organisation that is inspiring and empowering people with disabilities. So we're the only organisation of its kind that employs and empowers people with physical or intellectual challenges across three arms of the business. And you know, we're very proud of what we've been doing to this point and excited to go where we're headed. So I started tennis when I was 7 years old. I went professional after high school. Had a choice to go to college tennis in America, but decided to go professional. Played on the circuit for 3.5 years and beat Pat Cash, and that was my claim to fame. What I learned from my tennis career and growing up and, you know, making that choice to follow and be a professional tennis player, it's not as glamorous as people think. You know, it's tough out there, you know, to make it, but the lessons I learned and travelling to the different countries and following that dream of, you know, giving it the best shot, you know, it was a tough journey, but I kept going and impacting and doing my best shot. But it came to a point where I realised I did everything I could to achieve that goal, and then moved on to something else. The John McLean Foundation has a massive impact in my life, and I was inspired by John many years ago. He was the first person to do the Hawaiian Iron Man in a wheelchair. I had the privilege to meet up with him, and at the time he was travelling, he was training to be the first person in the world to swim across the English Channel. He achieved that, and Nike gave him $20,000. He started a foundation which raises money for kids in wheelchairs, and I became an ambassador in 2004. And since then I've done 5 Ironman races and a couple Ultraman marathons, and I've raised over $700,000 for the foundation. I wanted to make the best opportunity in my life, you know, and I've always taken that philosophy to dream big and to, you know, keep fighting and keep, you know, trying to make the world a better place. When I've had the opportunity to become CEO of this amazing company, it was the platform which I knew was huge. I wanted to make impact real quickly. So from changing the name from Handicapped Person Association, or HPA Disability Services, to Helping People Achieve was the starting point of some great things. You know, making history with winning the Telstra Business Year Awards, and, you know, being an impact of really, you know, transforming people's lives about breaking the word of disability and focusing on possibilities, not disabilities, has been a really big opportunity for myself personally and for the business. And you know, we're doing some great things, and it's not only helping our business, but it's making a better world, and that's what we're proud of. The impact on what we have to influence in a positive way is huge, and there are a lot of people out there that who have a physical or intellectual challenge who are just the most inspirational people that you'll ever meet. You know, and so if they can be my inspiration, and if I can use my skills to inspire greater things, to help break the stigma down, but at the same time, you know, help them be inspirational to follow their dreams. You know, I've seen it on a daily basis at Helping People Achieve, and not only in our business, but in the wider good too. So, you know, we're starting to see change in that area, and if we can make that impact greater, then, you know, it's gonna make better results for everybody. So if I've got one opportunity, one message that I could tell one person, it's we've got one chance in life, and you've got to dream big. And I think if you can have that chance to really inspire someone to go, you know what, I can do that, you know, I can dream big, you know, anything's possible, then, you know, then that makes the world a better place.